Hello. Ngayon, samahan nyo kami, gagawa tayo ng siomay na masarap na maaari nyong magawa sa inyong mga bahay. Okay, mag-start tayo dito sa mga ingredients. Meron tayong ground pork, 664 grams. Meron tayong wonton wrapper. And then, the chopped shrimp. And then, we have salt, ground pepper, sugar, the shredded carrots, which we squeeze, and the turnips, we squeeze also, the 6 pieces, the green onions, 2 eggs. We have 8 pieces garlic and 4 pieces mushroom, sesame oil, cornstarch, soy sauce. Thank you. ang nagbabalot ako ng siomay. Si Daddy naman ang gagawa ng sauce.
Ang mga kailangan natin sa sauce, olive oil ang dapat gamitin. Sunod, sea salt, bago bawang, at saka siling labuyo.
So it will not become sticky. And then we put all together. Okay, the water must be boiling before you put the siomay. And then, set the timer for 20 minutes.